saving data.
You're gone, Professor. What have you done? I was supposed to learn from you, but all I ever got from you was scorn. My self-worth all depended on you, and now? Oh well. I've still got bullets. I can still fight my way through science. And I stole the box from your office with your favorite music inside. Just so I don't forget, I hid the music box in a safe. The one with the positive password, not the negative one. What will I ever accomplish if I can't even keep a couple of safes straight? The dog! The dog has the positive one.
Let's go.
Freaking critters. What's this place, Charles? A morgue?
Indeed. The bodies of the dead are kept here for further study.
What do you mean, the dead? There are bodies all over the place. Where'd these come from? There are dozens of them, and most of them are young.
These are the bodies of volunteers who died in dangerous human experiments.
Holy fuck. I mean, I get that there are certain experiments that can't be performed on mice or pigs or whatever, so they need living people, but so many. This is completely fucked up.
Unfortunately, things don't always go smoothly in science. Sometimes volunteers die. The sub-basement exists so that their deaths will not be in vain. Their bodies are studied to prevent this from happening again.
Screw your sometimes. Couldn't they just use the condemned on death row for this? But even that's...
Not all experiments can be performed on the dregs of society. Some important and secret projects require psychologically healthy volunteers. And sometimes, these experiments can have tragic outcomes.
What could be more tragic?
Believe me, Comrade Major, there are things that are far worse than what you see here. Sometimes the deaths of volunteers can lead to a breakthrough that saves millions of lives. This was how the vaccine against the Brown Plague was developed.
Let's keep going. This has to end. Now.
Please select the desired procedure.
Fucked in the head! fucking Tin Man.
What you staring at?
To this.
This is fucked. Sechenov is a decent guy. How could he let this happen? An army of bots, killer mutants, thousands of innocent victims. No matter
authorization.
How
authorization. Major Nichai.